Red Ball Raceway would like to welcome all of you to Farmington, Indiana for this Busch Series event. It's a great evening for racing and track conditions are nearly perfect. This challenging half-mile track always provides some of the best racing of the year. The cars are lined up on pit road and ready for action as the green flag racing is about to begin.
Here's the starting lineup. Starting up front, the number 102 car and the number 2 car. Starting from row 2, the number 12 car and the number 21 car. Row 3, the number 20 car and the number 22 car. On row 4, the number 82 car and the number 46 car. Row 5, the number 2 car and car number 152. On the 6th row, the number 5 car and the number 17 car. Row 7, the number 137 car and car number 124. Starting from row 8, the number 32 car and the number 9 car. Row 9, the number 39 car and the number 66 car. On row 10, the number 83 car and the number 119 car. Row 11, car number 116 and the number 23 car. On the 12th row, the number 27 car and the number 135 car. Row 13, the number 33 car and the number 131 car. Starting from row 14, car number 106 and car number 134. Row 15, the number 8 car and the number 63 car. On row 16, the number 139 car and car number 108. Row 17, the number 37 car and the number 10 car. On the 18th row, the number 25 car and car number 168. Row 19, the number 86 car and the number 60 car. Starting from row 20, the number 14 car and the number 109 car.
Gentlemen, start your engines!
car. Outside, outside. You got both sides, you're all clear. Outside, outside. Whatever you need, you're clear. No outside.
Outside, you got one outside. Clear. Number 21 is returning to the track.
The lights are on here at Indianapolis Raceway Park as the NASCAR Busch Series gets ready to go short track racing here in the running of the Kroger 200, presented by Tom Raper RVs. Tonight's field includes some of NASCAR's biggest stars, along with some drivers that are here tonight looking to make a name for themselves. Prestige and reputations are on the line as we get set to go racing. Green flag action is just around the corner here from IRP.
Let's see how they'll line up for the start. On the front row, the number 102 car and the number 23 car. Row 2, the number 32 car and the number 10 car. On the third row, the number 21 car and the number 8 car. Row 4, car number 168 and the number 139 car. Starting from row 5, the number 9 car and car number 112. Row 7, the number 12 car and the number 82 car. Starting from row 8, the number 5 car and the number 25 car. Row 9, the number 135 car and the number 20 car. On row 10, the number 22 car and the number 60 car. Row 11, the number 33 car and the number 14 car. On the 12th row, the number 63 car and the number 27 car. Row 13, car number 116 and the number 107 car. Starting from row 14, car number 134 and car number 108. Row 15, the number 18 car and the number 46 car. On row 16, car number 124 and the number 66 car. Row 17, the number 2 car and the number 39 car. On the 18th row, the number 137 car and the number 86 car. Row 19, the number 119 car and the number 106 car. Starting from row 20, the number 37 car and car number 152.
One to go. Let's put it out, these boys.